The project that I undertook focused on taking advanced neuroimaging techniques that have been developed historically for human brains and applying it to the smaller feline brain to develop techniques that are much more advanced and can look much more deeply into the brain and spinal cord and apply that to the cat. And this allows us to take a cat with neurological signs, perform imaging, and then be able to tailor treatment better, understand the disease better, and provide a more definitive diagnosis. My grant from the Feline Health Centre provided funds for a new coil which is optimised for the feline brain to get really optimal resolution images from the cats. MRI scans are non-painful, the cats get put under anaesthetic. Usually those anaesthetics last between 1 and 2 hours in length. It's a fairly non-invasive procedure. We sometimes give one injection of contrast agent. They wake up and usually they have no idea what happened, and it was a very non-noxious procedure. My grant provided me with support for my research. It's given me time in the scanner to really optimise our techniques and produce research that is thorough and develop techniques that can be applied by any other veterinary researcher and eventually into clinical practice.